Hey guys, everybody who's interested in how that was made, we took 5 pounds of tannerite and 15 pounds of chalk powder, DeWalt chalk powder from Home Depot, put it together, laid it on top, put it in a 5 gallon bucket. Marlon made a shot and boom, there it went. So have a good one, guys.